Here you go. I went to see my monthly, and they done stripped all pills from me. I guess that's what I get to see. They want me to. Now don't be mad at me, please, when I've got to use what I use. The pain I live in and daily would make want to lose. They'll strip my lorotapsy and put me on oxycodone, and I can't afford all that shit, see. And heroin is only bone. I guess this pain thing will kill me. Once again, you see, it's been 9 long fucking years still, and I've got to start over. Pills that I have, 'cause I don't wanna think about the times that are bad. We've took some Xanax and smoked weed, you see, and I double bop my tab. Cause they no longer belong. Funny shit.
Not really. Kind of fucking sad.